who's told us. I mean, these media conferences that were up until this week, every morning 8 o'clock, every morning the same mantra: do this, don't do this, make sure you observe that, make sure you do this. What about all the poor people, Premier, who've lost loved ones? Not just right through the pandemic, but more recently. When you lifted the number of people who go there, it started off as 10, went to 20, now it's at 50 in New South Wales. And I read a report from a list of his dad passed away. They wanted to have a funeral service for him in Western Sydney, and they were having a bit of a battle about whether they could get 30 inside and 20 outside. And in the end, I think it's Castlebrook from memory, said, yeah, okay, we'll do that, mate. We're very good about it. Very good about it. But what about the fact that hundreds of people, not as many that were protesting tickets on the weekend, but the young patriots that man from Dave passed away. He knew the Liberal River in North West New Zealand. But they're not allowed to be there. Because you said they can't. And they haven't protested that. They haven't gone to that church service.